Hello and welcome back to Medic Health. Thank you for connecting with me again. Today I'm going to discuss with you that is around the Gulf, one of the largest pharmaceutical, that is Julfa Pharmaceuticals, producing these adult caplets in the form of 500 milligram formulation that we can take using users side effects and pharmacological actions, interactions and contraindications. I'm going to discuss with you in front of you, that is the drug information service as a registered pharmacist in front of your friends. Whatever the drugs you are taking, just comment it. I will give the full drug information service if you're having the doubt in that, friends. It's a free of cost of drug information service. Adult caplets is a paracetamol anti-inflammatory. Mainly these tablets contains a multi-effect, that means the anti-inflammatory property, painkiller, and also contain the different types of problems can easily invite by using this. That means it also reduces the pain near situated into the particular area and also reduces the fever effect, that is antipyretic action that is produced from the hypothalamic action, reduces the fever also, friends. And whatever the side effects are available in this medicine, it contains only the ingredient, that is paracetamol. It is a OTC medication only. You can get either in the supermarket or as a pharmacy, friends. It contains the side effects. You need to know the side effects. Always you are suffering from pain or anything, you are directly taking the tablets of Panadol or Adol, these types of tablets. But you need to see these types of side effects are available in these, friends. Whatever the mechanism of actions are situated in these medicines means, the mechanism of action, that means the pharmacological actions is both are same. That means as an analgesic effect, it is acetaminophen, believed to the activation of descending serotonergic inhibitor pathways, interactions with the nociceptive systems involved in the as well as antipyresis, and produced from the inhibition of hypothalamic heat regulating center. This and all the mechanism of actions and pharmacological actions are situated in these tablets, that is Adol 500 caplets, friends. You can get it this medicine in pharmacy as well as in supermarket. It is a OTC medication itself, friends, paracetamol. But you need to know and maintain carefully the side effects. It also interacted with anticonvulsant drugs. Those who are having the fits or epileptic drug, they need to consult with their doctor. I'm taking this while we can taking this epileptic drug, they can take this medication. You need to consult with doctor, friends. And also it is interacted with barbiturates. It is a sedative drug. Carbamazepine and chloramphenicol is a more broad spectrum antibiotic, friends. Those who are taking the antibiotics, they need to consult with their doctor either these tablets. And also interacts with the busulfan, carbamazepine and the chloramphenicol tablets. What are the contraindications are available for these tablets means the contraindications are situated in these tablets means contraindicated means those are suffering from many types of disease, they no need to take these types of tablets. That means paracetamol tablets, those who are having the allergy sensation, that means the hypersensitivity, suddenly they are occurring the severe itching in their skin, and also the some pimples and pustules and on their skin, they no need to take these types of capsules or tablets, these paracetamol, friends. Then no need, after all the acetaminophen if you are taking means 33 days 3 days 3 times a day means cancer will also occur though. So while you are taking these tablets, careful, made carefully, friends.